Rooster and the Old Lion. In a forest there lived an old lion who could not hunt for its food. Every day it could only wait for its victims in the cave. The lion would sit at the entrance of the cave. When any animals passed by, he would invite him to its cave. One day, a mouse deer was passing by the cave. As usual, the old lion invited the mouse deer in. The mouse deer refused to go inside. "Please come as I'm old and sickly. I would like to be your friend," said the old lion. The old lion tried his very best to persuade the mouse deer to go in. However, the mouse deer just walked around looking at the floor, at the ground. Finally, the mouse deer said, "I know your trick. I can see the track of animals going into the cave, but there are none that lead out." The mouse deer then left to tell all the animals in the forest about the old lion's trick. After a few days, the old lion died of hunger.